to build a panel. The letter E. And there's the letter I. And the letter A. The letter N. And the letter O.
That's a lot of letters, Frog.
Well, the word piano does have a lot of sounds in it. But if we take our time and do it bit by bit, we'll be fine.
Bit by bit? What does that mean?
Well, Doc, building a big word is the same as building a little word. You just have to sound it out bit by bit. When a word's too big to build, break it down in parts and you'll be thrilled. You can handle it bit by bit. Big words have smaller sounds in them. You can hear each separate part. That's the first bit, and that's the second bit. Oh, that's the third bit. Let's try it from the start. P, that's P-I, and that's A-N.